Soalan kalau naik gaji, apa jadi kepada inflation lah kan? I don't think we can run away from the question of inflation. Kalau kita secara berterusan kata, kita tak boleh naik gaji, tak boleh offer better sebab nanti inflation apa nama ni naik, then that's why we are stuck. What we need to achieve is that the productivity growth and salary growth is higher than inflation. And so long as the economy maintains a stable inflation in and about 2%, if we, for example, are able to push annual salary growth 5 to 8%, jadi itu akan ada lebihan lagi. And that's actually how any countries in the world grow. Jadi it takes both the macro policy, it takes the supply and demand, but kita tak boleh lari daripada soal inflasi dan jangan dijadikan alasan untuk kita tak naikkan gaji pekerja.